Durbin, meanwhile, underwent hip replacement surgery this morning. That procedure was done at Rush University Medical Center in Oak Brook. His office says it was a successful operation. They described it as routine. The 79-year-old Durbin had his left hip replaced and says he is looking forward to a speedy recovery and climbing the Capitol steps as soon as possible. Now, last year, the senator had knee replacement surgery as well.